HIV symptoms in men. How soon after exposure do HIV symptoms appear in men? Hello friends, welcome back to Mark Medicals. Have you ever wondered how soon symptoms of HIV appear after exposure? And how soon will your HIV be detected by HIV tests? Did you know that some people do not experience early HIV symptoms compared to others? What are the reasons why? Well, in this video, I will try to explain everything you need to know. HIV is a virus that causes a condition we know as AIDS. AIDS, its final stage, is a serious condition that occurs when there has been significant damage to your body's defense systems. The first symptoms of HIV usually appear 2 to 4 weeks after exposure to the virus. However, sometimes, a person does not show symptoms for months to years after exposure. Although these signs typically appear within 7 to 14 days of exposure, in very few people HIV symptoms can also crop up as early as 3 days. The timeline can vary for each person, but early symptoms include fever, headache, fatigue, sore throat, skin rash, swollen lymph glands, diarrhea, night sweats, and aching muscles or joints. These symptoms are similar to those of the flu and can last anywhere from a few days to several months. Also, these symptoms also occur in HIV-negative people. If you are suffering from any of those mentioned symptoms, go for HIV testing. You can only know whether you are living with HIV or not through an HIV blood test. Experts call this first stage acute or primary HIV infection. It's when the HIV virus enters certain types of white blood cells, also called CD4 cells. HIV makes billions of copies of itself, spreading throughout the body. During this time, i.e. 2 to 4 weeks, you have a higher chance of transmitting the virus to other people because there are large amounts of the virus in your bodily fluids. In some cases, however, symptoms will only appear months to years later. People who have strong immunity sometimes do not see any symptoms till 10 to 15 years, or till they have AIDS. In some people, HIV can remain asymptomatic for a long time. Doctors find it helpful to break HIV down into the following stages, i.e., stage 1, or acute HIV infection. Stage 2, or stage with no symptoms. Stage 3, or AIDS. In stage 2, after HIV wins against your immune system, it spreads at a slower rate. In many cases, you won't have any symptoms at all. So, when should test for HIV after exposure? There are a few tests that can detect an HIV infection after exposure. Nucleic acid tests, or HIV RNA tests, are usually able to detect an HIV infection between 10 and 33 days after exposure. Antigen/antibody tests, or fourth-generation HIV tests using blood from a vein and have a typical window period of 18 to 45 days. Finger prick antigen/antibody tests can be used in 23 to 90 days after potential exposure. Antibody-only testing kits should be used at any time beyond 90 days. A negative result should be double-checked with a second test after the window period. If tested positive, you should also have the test double-checked before starting HIV treatments. In summary, early HIV symptoms in men, and even in women, usually show up in the first 2 to 4 weeks after exposure. Some studies have shown that the largest percentage of people will have these symptoms in as early as first 90 days. If you want to know about maximum window period, see my other videos on this channel.